First, working the latest on some breaking news out of North Kingstown. Pinpoint News Tracker takes you to West Allenton Road. An eyewitness tells us a man was rushed to the hospital after being trapped under a car. Happened just after 9 o'clock this morning. The eyewitness says the man had been changing a tire on the side of the road when it happened. We've been checking in with police and fire departments. Still no word yet on the man's condition.